In this tutorial, we'll show you how to work with book sections in narrative reporting. Sections enable you to group book artifacts for better content organization and desired report runs. For example, you can insert a section to group reports at the same level just for table of contents display. The reports would still run for each report's specific POV selection. Or you can group reports across one or more common dimensions defined as the section POV, and then run the reports for the same member selection. Let's begin by opening the Vision Segments Summary book in the Book Designer. To learn how this book has been created, please view our tutorial, Creating Books in Narrative Reporting. I'll add a section below the table of contents and select segments as the section POV dimension. Next, I'll move the Income Statement Report under the Segments section and preview the book. The Income Statement Report is now displayed under the Segments section in the Table of Contents. However, the content of the book remains the same. Now, let's set the Book POV and the Section POV to run the report for multiple member selections. For the Book POV, I'll select all segments and check the Hide Dimensions POV option. For the Section POV, I'll change the default selection to Children of Current POV. This setting will return children of the All Segments member set for the Book POV. Let's preview the book. The Income Statement Report ran twice, once for each segment, driven by the Section POV, which in turn is driven by the Book POV. Now, let's change the Section POV to Children of All Segments Inclusive, and preview the book again. This time, the Income Statement ran three times, driven by the Section POV. However, the section is no longer driven by the Book POV. As with reports, you can also set TOC headings for sections. Let's change the default function that displays the section name to the function that displays the section POV selection. Now I can delete the same function for the Income Statement Report to remove duplicates in the table of contents. Let's preview the book output. The table of contents shows three sections: Electronics, Services, and All Segments, with the Income Statement Report in each. Multiple sections can be nested to run different reports across a POV dimension hierarchy or across multiple dimensions. Let's add a section named Subsegments as a child of the Segments section, and then move the Income Statement Report under the Subsegments section. I'll set the Subsegments section POV to Children of Current POV so that it's driven by the Segments section POV. Then, I'll set the TOC headings to display the POV selection for the Subsegments section and preview the book. The table of contents displays nested sections with the Income Statement Report in each. I'll save the book as Vision Revenue by Segment into my library. In this tutorial, you saw how to work with book sections in narrative reporting. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.